I wanted to kick off this new year with something pretty special. It's going to be a mini series right here in my dark room. I'm going to be printing off my favorite black and white photos of 2020. I decided it was long overdue to create a box set, and the idea was inspired by Ben Horn, and he releases a box set every year. So I thought, why not take my 7 best photos and make 5x7s of them and then document the entire journey. You're gonna see the whole journey, the ups, the downs, the stress, the anxiety. What is that from? That is messed up. I did a fog test and the Ilfo Speed completely failed. This looks much better. It was a dumb mistake. I'll admit it, it was stupid. Yesterday was a surprising success. Yeah, so it's gonna be back to the drawing board. As painful as it is, man, I am so exhausted. I was completely unprepared for this.
And that's what I love about it. It's got this really cool film noir look.
So far, I am not enjoying this paper developer. My plan is to crop from here to about there. It's a fantastic shot. I really like the fog and the streets and the cars and all the little details and everything. I would print off a shot. I'd get to the washing phase and there it was. And I'd go back and I'd dust and clean and wipe everything down. And then I would print off another one and the hair just moved over. This is probably the first day since the start of the mini series where everything just went super smooth. I feel like, you know, Clark Kent in the Fortress of Solitude, and I've just been bombarded with Kryptonian symbols for the last 10 days or whatever.